EBSCOhost Passport, now available for the Google Chrome and Microsoft Edge browsers, makes research simpler and more efficient for end users by dynamically inserting links to full text in virtually any web page where DOIs are present. EBSCOhost Passport checks to see if the user has access to linked articles, either in an EBSCOhost full text database, through a subscribed journal at the publisher's site, or through open access sources. It even honors the authentication preferences of the user's institution and adjusts the links accordingly. To begin on the Chrome browser, navigate to the extension in the Chrome Web Store and click the Add to Chrome button. When prompted, click Add Extension to install it in Chrome. If you're using the Microsoft Edge browser, navigate to the extension in Edge Add-ons and click the Get button. When prompted, click Add Extension to install it in Edge. Next, search for an institution, such as your school, college, or public library, to which you want to associate the browser extension. When you find your desired institution, click the name to associate it to the passport extension. Once the extension setup is complete, you may close the page and begin browsing the web. When viewing pages on the web, look for the embedded EBSCO icon and click it to view that content on EBSCOhost. The icon that includes a paper symbol indicates that the full text is available on EBSCOhost. The icon that includes a plus symbol indicates the content is available from a publisher site through your library's subscriptions. The icon that includes an open lock indicates the content is available through open access. The icon may also appear on a website on the right-hand side of the browser window or in a result list on a search tool like PubMed. For more information, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.